dear friends, my name is Vilida Khan. I read in 5th class. Today I read an interesting lesson named Wise Decision. John called his teacher. Don't forget to tell your father about the hockey match on Friday night. John's expressions changed. Why should my father come? Actually, he didn't want his teachers and classmates to meet his father. My father nothing know about hockey, said John. Nobody ever played hockey in my village. I know John, Mr. Wasif said, but I'm sure he wants to know about our national sport as much as you do. Father should also have fun in our game. See you both on Friday. By the way, children are bringing some refreshments. John walked home slowly. He had almost forgotten that 6 months ago he had come here with his family from a nearby village. He remembered those first days at school well. He had looked out of place in his short pants, his homemade sweater, his heavy-soled shoes, and his lunch tied up in a handkerchief. Mr. Wasif had been a good friend during those first difficult days. He had taken John aside and talked to him about many urban customs that were strange to him. John's skill in sports and his good grades won him the respect of his classmates. They stopped thinking about him as a strange boy. But now Mr. Wasif was asking him to bring his father to school. Hi, John, called Sammy, a dark-haired boy in a red striped shirt. I know you have signed up for the hockey match. Is your father coming for the match? John was reluctant. I don't know. He's quite busy. He loved his father, but he knew he would look out of place with other fathers. Back in the village, his clothes had looked fine, but here he made feel uncomfortable. John decided he could not let his father to the school. On Friday morning, John was first boy to arrive at the school playground where the match was to be held. Mr. Wasif was already busy in arranging chairs. He called John over. John, I saw your father last night when I asked him about the match. He looked surprised and said he didn't know anything about it. Didn't you ask him you played? Didn't you ask him to come? John just couldn't answer.